that has been in there already. So you're going to be asked to rescind at least 2 months worth. So if you got that money laying around, you know you're going to try to get a mortgage, you want to go ahead and put that in your bank account at least 3 months prior to that. And then if you do have this cash, pay your bills with this cash versus paying those bills out of your normal account. So if you got this influx of cash and it's sitting in your pocket, sitting in your mattress or wherever it is, then you may want to pay some of your bills in cash. If it's the water bill and you can drive down to the place and pay the water bill or the electric bill or whatever, or you're going to stop and you're going to go to a place that can, a check cashing place that you can pay your bills there, or whatever it is, you may want to do that. If you got to get a money order and send it to Chase Bank because that's where your credit card is, then maybe you want to do that to avoid putting that money into your account and causing maybe a little bit of issue for you when it comes to your mortgage. So don't throw that influx of cash in there if you can't verify where it came from. This also includes if, you know, your mom, your dad, your uncle, your sister, your brother was giving you some money. They were quote unquote gifting you money to help you with your down payment. You want to make sure, even if it's your church, even if it's any kind of organization, you want to make sure that you can verify it. If you can't verify it, or you're going to have a problem getting your uncle to say and write and write a letter saying, yes, I gave them that money. Sometimes they even ask the uncle, where'd you get the money from? So you want to make sure, and do they have to pay it back? So you want to make sure you try to avoid all of those things at any cost. Another thing don't do, don't be late on any payments at all. Just don't be late. If you own a home already and you're thinking to yourself, I just skip this payment because the closing is only, that's a four letter word, right? It's only 31 days after the current mortgage is due. That's the wrong way to think about it. You want to make that payment on that mortgage as well. The bank will pull another credit report. Like I said, they may pull another credit report. And if it shows that you were 30 days late, that can surely throw things out of whack for you. So make sure that you do things the correct way. All right. Here's another thing. Do not run up your charge cards. As you know, your debt utilization plays a huge role in your credit scores. So do not run up your charge cards while you're sitting back and waiting as well. Because if you do that, again, it can throw things out of whack for you. And that's the last thing that you want to happen when you're closing on your new home. You're trying to get in there by a specific date. You want to get by there so you can celebrate a holiday or whatever in there. Make sure that you do things the right way. That's what I got for you today. Come back next week. Next week, we're having a quiz. Next week is going to be a quiz. Last time I popped it on you. So this is not a pop quiz. You know that it's coming. If you haven't, if you're last time we did a quiz, there's only going to be one question on next week's quiz about your credit that was on the last show. So go back and listen to credit quiz and you might be able to get one of the questions right, because it's going to be on the show for next week when we have the credit quiz next week. So you know that it's coming. So next week, come prepared with your pen and paper. The benefit of it is the answers, not necessarily questions, or if you even know them, know the answers to them, it's going to be the answers that I'm going to give you. So be prepared next week. We're going to do a credit quiz next week. Thank you guys again coming in and listening to the 800 Credit Score Man show. And before I get out of here, you know how I got to do it. Kobe, Cameron, and Carter, I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. I'm out.